This is whipped goat cheese. All you do is add some goat cheese to a food processor and run it until it's smooth. We like to top ours with hot honey, bacon, nuts, and chives, but you can top it with anything. Follow us for more easy appetizer recipes.